Welcome back to Easy AF Warm White. Right, so base coat your model Corax White. And then we're going to get a base coat of Pallid Witch Flesh. You may think this is going to look like the bone video I did, but trust me. Little bit of water with that, just whack it on. That annoying neck collar thing that the Primaris Marines have. Now that layer's done, let's have a look. See, it's a bit translucent. That's fine with it because we're going to add another coat of Pallid Witch Flesh. So let's have a look at that second coat. That's looking a lot better. I can't kind of wish I used this for my white scars, as it's a nice ivory colour. So next we're going to shade it with Seraphim Sepia. Seraphim Sepia to one drop of water is the ratio you want. It's looking a bit yellowy, but it's fine. Now that stage is done, let's have a look. It's looking very bony at the moment, but it's fine. We're going to go over it with pallid witch flesh again. Re-establish the base colour. Work it into the bristles. Don't take too much off because, again, this is an overbrush we're doing at this point. You can see getting that nice warm white slash ivory colour. Stage, let's have a look. You can see we've established the base colour back. I'm just going to go a little bit further just to make sure it's a lot more solid. Let's have a look at that. A lot better. Now we can go to dead white and pallid witch flesh mixed. About a 1-to-1 ratio. Colours up, load the brush, work them in, and you can see it on here, it's slightly lighter, which is good. It'll help with the stage after this. Maybe a large dry brush, just broad strokes again. Stage done, so have a look. You can see we've got a nice gradient there. Now we're going to go to Prexy White. Was that Praxetti? I don't know. Large dry brush again. Work it in the bristles, get most of it off to about that point. Yes, it is Praxetti. Easy mode.